rest now.
They're the artists in all of Iraq. They show all the world their message for the peace and their message with their president Saddam Hussein.
Completely dictated by
what's going on.